Size. Okay. 51.
Option 2.
Okay, others? It was 0, you know it is 1. Should I do it? Energy of the photon is what? hc by lambda. This is equal to the energy of the proton. Kinetic energy of the proton. Let's that be EP. Okay? Fine. So now energy of the photon is E, so this is E only. Lambda 1 is de Broglie wavelength of proton. So lambda 1 should be H by momentum, which is what? 2 mass of proton into E. Any doubt? Now this is de Broglie wavelength of the proton, and wavelength lambda 2. Lambda 2 is what? Which is what?
Hc by
E. So from here you can get. Okay. Now lambda 1 divided by lambda 2. It will come out to be proportional to e to the power half, right? So option 2 is correct. Okay. Any doubts? All right. So let's move to next one. This. We'll take a small break after this. When you guys will be taking mock test which I have shared today? Pakka. How many of you will you take tomorrow? So many. Okay, let's see. Are you guys learn, those who are taking mock test regularly, are you guys learning anything new? See, we can do that. We can do that. Okay. So, we have limited amount of time. So, I'm trying to optimize that. Suppose you have, let's say, 100 rupees. So, how will you spend that? Same thing. Right? So, in case you have doubts where you have written a mock test, you have already spent 3 hours, you know, struggling with those questions, you look at the solution, you don't get few of them. So there will be, I think, hardly 4 or 5 questions like that in which you have a doubt. So you can always post that on the group. You already spent 3 hours with it, and a class also goes in discussing those 30 questions. That will be, I think, so to say, a waste of some useful time which we can use to solve these past year JEE questions. Then I will not be able to do this. Right? So we need to optimize everything. So that is another reason why I was planning to have live classes, so that, you know, other batch students also comes in. Then rather than doing same thing different places, then we'll have only one class per week. So if I have it online, if it is just problem solving, then we can meet multiple times in a week. We can do many things. Right? Otherwise, just once in a week, and there right now just couple of weeks are left. Anyways, what is the answer for 50 second? Tell me, frequency of A, is it same as B? See, this stopping potential is same, right? That is why frequency of A will be equal to frequency of B. Now, stopping potential of C is more than A and B. So, frequency of C should be more. Okay, frequency which is creating C stream will be more, because kinetic energy maximum is more for C. Okay, so look at option 1, frequency of A is equal to frequency of B, that we have already, and A is not equal to C. So this is out of question, this is out of question. Now between these two, the only difference is intensities are same or different? Intensities are different, one photon per electron. If you go by that logic, then option 1 is correct. Okay, fine. So we'll take a small break and we'll meet after that.